way he has it so straight. See, those lines are perfectly. This guy probably worked at Epcot in Orlando.